guys, so my iPad died, so that's why my first part of my history was in working, so I'm just gonna make a part two. So charge now, and I was up to the bathroom slash the other reason I just didn't have any rooms, yeah, blah blah blah. And then so that's her room. Her and Ken. Barbie and Ken don't have a room. She's probably sad in the corner right there, like, why don't I have a room? Okay, sorry. Anyways, so there's their bed. They have like that kind of bed. I couldn't find the bed. They have the master bed. There's the baby's changing table right here. There's nothing in there, but I want to put stuff in there. There's a trophy from River Soccer there, and there's a thing to put on your head. Sleeping, look. You know that kind of thing. Okay, sorry guys. And by the way, this is my room. Check out my room door. I'm gonna do an updated one later because I have more room now. But I'm gonna do an updated room tour later, though, later in the day. And then here in the bathroom, it's a towel with a bow, pink towel, a purse, a face mask to put on, and there's a hamper with Ken's shirt because he's swimming right now. It's need to wash it. Then when you come up here, this is Chelsea's whole entire room. She has the youngest has the biggest room. So she has a TV here. They don't have a living room. I think it's better to have a bathroom, have no living room than have no bathroom. Comment down below if you would rather want your bathroom.